Save yourself, nigga. Professor Reynolds been on you all semester.
He's been in a bad mood the whole time.
Oh, he's not that bad.
Not to you. You're his favorite. I gotta actually earn my grades.
So, what makes someone a monster? As we deepen our understanding of the minority experience in America, a book like Frankenstein is not as clear-cut like the book from last week. Show of hands, who here read this in high school? But who noticed the racial undertones? Go ahead, Miss Baldwin.
People are scared of the creature based on what he looks like. Prejudice against minorities.
A little remedial. Anyone else? Hint, crime and punishment. Go ahead.
White people brought us here. They call us animals, they sell off our children, and when we fight back, we're the monsters. We're supposed to be scary, but they're the ones riding around in white hoods burning crosses on people's lawns.
Very good, Miss Carmichael. Giving the other fellowship semifinalists a run for their money.
But Bruce, some of it does come down to how we fight back.
What is that supposed to mean? If people are set up to fail, they just fucking fail.
But not all of us fail.
What about the prison industrial system? The number of people of color in jail?
Is a tragedy, yes. But you can't deny that some people made the choices to get them there. Some people deserve jail.
Like my mother? Or you think my mother deserves to be in jail?
No, that is not what I meant.
It's easy to judge from the outside, just like it's easy to judge the creature.
The book Judge Dr. Frankenstein.
Can I finish, Lauren? Everyone thinks the creature is a monster because of the way Frankenstein made him. But maybe it's the way Frankenstein treated him. Maybe that's why the creature's a monster.
That is the exact answer I was looking for.
Same shit's happening with the body in the pool. Word is, the cops only want to talk to the black and brown kids.
No surprise there.
Wasn't that an accident?
The police don't think so. However, Professor Milgram and I have volunteered to speak to each of you privately.